I knew I had to get out of there. What's gonna do? So I looked to the left of me, and there, a wall of flames reached out. So I looked to the right of me and there too, the flame screeched out and burned my flesh. So I looked beneath me, and I saw some very strange beings. Most peculiar. And I knew I could not go down there. So I looked above me and I saw a face smiling.
Burn my fall far too far behind.